What's up guys, welcome to my channel. So as you all know, iOS 14.2 beta 1 has been rolled out to developers and it introduced a new feature which is called sound recognition and it is powered by Shazam. So this feature is really useful for at least me for past several 24 hours, as the beta 1 has been rolled out 24 hours ago. So yeah, it is a great thing and I recommend you also using it. So first you have to go in the control center, then you have to add the music recognition. As you can see here, music recognition, then here you can see the minus button, you will see the plus button in the more control center tab, and then when you will click on the plus button, it will automatically add into the control center. So here, as you can see, I turned on and then turned off this thing. And for example, here I have a video from Tech Burner, and here as you can see, it will automatically detect the song that which is playing. And here as you can see, Cold, this song is Cold, and it automatically detected, and whenever you will click it, it will go to Shazam app and here you can play this song. So that's it for today's video. This was a quick tutorial about how to use and enable this tab. Peace out. I'll see you all in the very next episode.